engine test. Wait, do you know what an RS-25 engine is or why we're testing them? Today's your lucky day. Watch the following video to learn more about an RS-25 engine.
So, exactly what is the RS-25 engine? For three decades, the RS-25 helped propel the space shuttle into orbit. This amazing engine will now be part of NASA's Space Launch System, which will be the most powerful rocket ever built, and will carry our astronauts to the moon and eventually to Mars and deeper into the solar system. NASA has 16 RS-25s, and each SLS rocket will have 4 engines. These engines have been modified and upgraded for their bold new mission and are being tested at NASA's Stennis Space Center. These engines are big, really big. The RS-25 is 14 feet tall and 8 feet in diameter. That is about the size and weight of a compact car or 2 F-15 jet engines, and produces 8 times more thrust. Along with the 2 solid rocket boosters, the RS-25 engines will power the SLS at speeds of 17,500 miles per hour. That's 73 times faster than an Indy 500 race car. These big, beautiful engines are designed to send astronauts on future missions beyond Earth's orbit and advance American leadership in space. To learn more about the RS-25 engine and NASA's Space Launch System, go to nasa.gov/SLS.
Aren't these engines awesome? Now you get to see a live RS-25 engine test here at Stennis Space Center in South Mississippi.